Hi, I'm Dr. Valerie Lam from Insight Vision Center Optometry. Today I want to talk to you about a new way to treat amblyopia. What is amblyopia? Remember, amblyopia is one of the forms of lazy eye. It's when the eye doesn't see as clearly because either there was a presence of an eye turn or the eye had a higher prescription. And so even with the best glasses prescription on, the eye still sees blurry. The old school way of treating amblyopia used to be with patching. If this eye was the lazy eye, you would patch the dominant eye to have the lazy eye practice looking. This is why I don't really like patching anymore, is because you deal with poor compliance. Imagine trying to get your three-year-old to wear a pirate patch or a Band-Aid patch over their eye, and you're forcing them to look out of an eye that's blurry. They're not gonna wanna do it. They're gonna take the patch off and throw it on the ground and say, "Mom, I don't wanna wear this eye patch." And even if your doctor prescribes it, you're supposed to have them wear it for 2 to 6 hours a day. They probably really only get in 1 to 2 hours of patching, if at all, if they wear it. Second reason I don't really like patching as a treatment is because of peeking. When you have the eye patch on, they could be looking behind it or looking around it because they're trying to get around from having to really wear it. Lastly though, I feel like patching doesn't promote lasting results. We believe that amblyopia is actually caused by a condition called suppression. Suppression means that the brain suppresses or dampens the signal coming from one eye and uses the signals from the more dominant eye. The goal of treatment when we're dealing with amblyopia should be to equalize the innervation coming from both eyes. If we're able to do that, we will have more lasting results and better function out of that eye. We like to treat amblyopia with something called vision therapy. Vision therapy is considered an active treatment where we are actively engaging that weaker eye or the lazy eye to perform better. We will do activities working on its function, how that eye moves, how it tracks things, how it can focus, and how it can work together with the dominant eye so the performance of the eyes is more equal. By doing this approach to amblyopia, we're able to provide more lasting results. When treating amblyopia, our goal is that the eyes will work together in unison at a more equal level. This will create clearer vision in that eye as well. The goal of treating amblyopia through vision therapy is really to improve binocular vision. That means that the two eyes must work together as a team, not one eye more dominant than the other. I always tell parents, I say, the eye is working at this level while the other eye is working here. We need to bring it up to an equal level so they can work together. By doing this type of treatment for amblyopia, our patients are getting better depth perception. They're getting less eye strain, less headaches, and they really feel like their eyes are working more efficiently together. If you or a loved one suffer from amblyopia, a lazy eye, don't think it's too late. We even have adults in our program that have improved their vision by threefold just by actively engaging that eye. Check out our website, insightvisionoc.com, for more information about vision therapy to see if it could help with your lazy eye.